Good evening and welcome for this T20 between Rajasthan and Punjab Power. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Well, Slats, we're just about ready to get this one underway. Gorgeous clear weather and no threat of any rain. Expect to see plenty of runs scored on this pitch. If I was captain, I would certainly have a bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss.
Straightforward choice there. Good decision. The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Right there.
He's off the mark with that shot. You really need to catch those.
Confident appeal. Could it be?
Yeah!
He's a key player in this batting lineup that gets out first ball. That's a big wicket.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
Singh, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
They'll get one there. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Reacted well there. Good catch.
Smith is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Yep. That one's a bit too full, played nicely. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep, yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Good work in the field there. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
That's edged.
And they get through for one. And that's four.
Catch.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Good over. Nice bowling.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence.
Thank you.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over. Nice shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. One run added. They'll get a single.
Yes!
Shot!
Keep it there.
He plays that nicely, gets two. They get a single.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
He's trapped in front there.
Yeah!
That's a huge wicket. Smith is a big scalp.
The batsman leaving the field, out LBW for 10.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yep.
Oh, nice shot.
Good shot.
Wait!
Plays that nicely along the ground. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Wait.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Safely plays that along the ground. They'll get one there. Big appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it? Good breakthrough here. He was looking a fine nick out there. Shame to get out so early.
This has been quite an explosive innings. Superb shot making and rapid scoring. Stokes is the new batter at the non-strikers end. Stokes is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yes, yes, catch it.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up.
Waiting. Yep.
And they get a single there.
White.
Along the ground.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Yes.
That was a great over.
Edges it.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. 10 runs added there. Curran, the left arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the broadcast end.
Yep.
Edged. What a ball. Curran has done well in that over. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Going with the medium pacer.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Perfect technique and placement.
Catch it! Yes.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. And through for one.
Yes, yes.
They get a single.
Wait there.
Asking the question. That looked really close.
Three added in that over.
Super shot that.
They get back for two.
Ooh. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Waiting. Yep.
And that's dropped. Oh no.
Curran into the attack now from the broadcasting.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out. What a catch.
The batsman leaving the field, caught out for 21.
Archer is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
They take a single.
Archer is the new batsman.
Yes, catch it!
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Going with spin now.
The off spinner coming on to bowl.
Yes. Yep.
One more to the score. Slower delivery, but it's picked off. 4 runs.
Yes.
This change to the bowling lineup having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught out for 8.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
I like that shot. Nice technique.
The bowler beating them all ends up. good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. One run added.
Yep.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. One bounce, and it goes for four.
Yes,
catch it.
Precision, just a great shot. This is in the air.
The batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion, caught out for eight.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Waiting.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yep.
Played that along the ground. This is a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman.
Yes.
Loud shouts of catch. Yeah. Was there any bat on it?
Punjab Power get a key wicket here.
The deceased batsman caught behind for 10.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. Ooh. Just a lack of concentration there.
Short, and the batsman was onto it.
Yep.
Nice save there. A good over comes to an end. Two run.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. They get a single.
Stop.
They'll get a single. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Punjab Power have now been set a target of 130 runs.
Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
Good throw from the deep, on target.
Perfect technique and placement.
Waiting.
Played that along the ground. So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening, everyone. Scalp out very cheaply indeed.
And the departing batsman caught out for five.
Agarwal is the new man at the non-striker's end. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yeah.
Edged. What a ball.
One run there.
Agarwal is getting ready to face the next ball.
And a boundary to get off the mark. Good batting.
Wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
Gotcha!
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
not able to connect there.
Wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
And the departing batsman caught behind for four. The batting team are now on 2 for 19.
Nayar has their first ball to face here. Punjab power, lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 2 for 23.
That's four. Superb shot. Four there. Nice shot. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Not too bad from either side there.
That's not the length to bowl, far too short.
Yep. Catch!
Another run added. I'd love to see that one from the stump cam.
what a good shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the chairman's end.
Good running, got back for two. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yeah, yeah. Catch! Keeper!
That's the end of the fielding restrictions. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. One run there.
Yeah.
The bowler beats the bat.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
And a single.
Jump, jump.
Run saved with that effort. Right out of the middle. One bounce, four runs. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. They like it. Loud appeal.
Not out the decision. Nicely played.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
Yeah.
They get back for two.
Right there. Right there.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Nope, catch.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the broadcast end.
Yep.
Well played.
Yeah.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery. Stokes really needs to take their time and try and get this right.
Oh no, drops it.
Edged. What a ball.
And that brings up 50 runs for the
He has absolutely sped along to 50.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Waiting.
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the chairman's end.
Yeah.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. And this will be a free hit.
That's the 50 partnership. A good job. Oh, great shot.
Bulletin!
Good return there, back from the deep. Gave a few too many away in that over.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Scalp there. They were batting really well and looked destined for a lot of runs. A fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
Singh is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yeah, yeah.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
And a single. The new batsman takes guard.
Hit the pad. Huge appeal. That was well worth asking the question. Yeah! Accuracy is key. You miss and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Curran gets off the mark.
Yeah. Catch it!
Nice save there.
One run there. Big appeal. Was there a noise?
Yeah!
Pressure is building here with two quick wickets.
And the departing batsman caught behind for one.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yeah.
Couldn't have played that any better. Not getting past that fielder.
Yep.
That's four. Superb shot.
Oh, too expensive in that over. Oh. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Fielded. Really good work out there.
Another run added. He's trapped in front there. Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman, who needs to keep the pressure up.
Yeah.
Oh, very nice there from Archer. That's some good bowling. End of the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the broadcast end. That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more.